39 children have been evacuated from their school bus just before it became engulfed in flames in Sydney's southwest. The vehicle caught fire in Revesby this morning. Teachers and the bus driver managed to safely rush the children off the bus. No one was injured. It's still not yet known what caused the blaze.